here.
Dahlia, hi, this is Katie Peretti Frazier again. I guess you haven't gotten my several messages that I've left, but I just wanted to let you know that I am very interested, so you can call or come by.
Who is that?
No, nothing. The weather.
The weather? Mm-hmm. What's it going to be like?
Good.
Cold?
Sounds good. Yes.
Where are you off to looking like that? Running?
I'll get it. Oh, thank you so much. Get you later.
Is that what you're going to be wearing to the benefit?
No, I was just getting it cleaned. You know, for storage, they clean it. When they store it. And this is just a bookmark, it's nothing. It's, you know, just for my book.
Hey, look, why don't you do us a favor? Why don't you go and put that dress on, put on some shoes that match it, and meet me back here in 20 minutes.
Simon,
20 minutes.
The benefit.
20 minutes and not a second sooner. Go on. Look gorgeous as usual.
Hide me.
What's up?
My mother's blood pressure?
Arranged for Lucy to withdraw from school, even though I had already said she was not going to stay in the
school. Sarah, I did not arrange for Lucy to leave school.
Well, if you didn't do it, who did?
Lucy. Come on, she's having a good time.
No, not for long, she's not.
When's the last time you saw her smile like this? Huh? She needs this, Sarah. Don't clip her. Clip her wings tomorrow. Let her feel confident and free and happy for a few hours. Remember what it's like to be normal.
There is no such thing as normal anymore, Craig. Normal died with Brandt.
Abigail, are you in there? Nick, I'm here to take my daughter home. Open this door! Nick! Nick, what have you done?
As the World Turns is brought to you today by Bounty, the quilted quicker picker-upper.
Introducing Bounty Double Quilted.
Now the quicker picker-upper
is double quilted.
Each sheet is quilted once, then quilted again, making it stronger when wet.
It even works underwater.
Other paper towels fall apart when wet, but new Bounty Double Quilted holds together, making it the most durable two-ply paper towel.
It's great for everyday jobs. And jobs you never thought a paper towel could do.
New Bounty Double Quilted.
Someone hasn't heard about the faded look?
That Cheer neutralizes the chlorine in wash water and helps keep colors bright, which is normally a good thing.
If you've been sitting a while, did you know that on your heavy days, the minute that you stand up, your flow could increase up to 2,000 times? That's why you need these new Always Maxis for faster absorbency. These new Always Maxis absorb twice as fast for cleaner, drier protection. So when you stand up, there are no surprises. Always expect more protection.
Totino's pizza rolls are so easy, kids can make them on their own. Pepperoni pizza stuffed into a bite-sized roll. Totino's. Latinos, it's how kids help themselves.
Where is your mother?
At the JCPenney Saturday one-day only sale. Save 20 to 60% store-wide. Extra savings before noon. Don't worry, Dad. It's only one day.
It's all inside.
JCPenney.
Oh.
Can't sleep, honey?
Uh-huh.
What's the matter? Oh, heartburn.
I know just what you need.
Alka-Seltzer Heartburn Relief. Faster than Pepcid AC, Zantac, or even the leading prescription. Alka-Seltzer Heartburn Relief. Cool, effervescent, specially formulated to put out the fire of heartburn fast.
Better, dear.
Alka-Seltzer Heartburn Relief. Nothing puts out the fire faster.
Tonight, Dee's got the lovely Michelle Pfeiffer.
I'm accustomed to women like you standing me up.
Plus, the CBS mailbag. And new Yankee Jason Giambi's top 10. Tonight.
Meet the latest person to be voted out of Survivor Africa. Tomorrow on The Early Show.
Welcome to the Fraser Holiday Benefit Extravaganza. We have fireworks. Fine dining.
Oh, nice.
Don't touch.
Okay.
And for your listening pleasure, we have music. This is really lame.
No, it's not.
Oh, look, I thought this would be fun. People should see you in this dress, not be stuck inside here with me.
Hey, you and I had fun in the dungeon, so I don't want to hear you getting all depressed in this beautiful luxury suite.
Yeah, it was downstairs and not the house, but hey, I get your point.
How many times have I told you this? You've made all my wishes come true, so stop it.
Yeah, but don't you want our own penthouse? A car, an island with your own name on it?
I don't know about you, but I was pretty happy in the garage. But if you want to buy me an island, then I guess that would be okay. Just make sure there's no Henry Coleman on it.
Hey, by the way, have you called the Coast Guard yet?
It's on my list of things to do.
Okay.
So, what's for dinner?
Peanut butter sandwiches.
Great. Then they won't get cold. Just in case you want it.
Oh, yes, I do. Tell me you are not expecting someone.
Why don't you run a nice little bubble bath?
Well, let's get the door.
No, I'll get it. No worries. Please don't be
dying. Ellie, hi. I'm so sorry to interrupt. It's important. You look so pretty. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Rose is missing.
Great idea. Wrong sister.
Billy, are you sure you haven't seen Lucy?
Earlier, but I haven't seen her on the dance floor for a while now.
Billy, will you tell Lucy if she doesn't come out of hiding soon, she'll have two furious parents.
You heard that.
Where's going, honey?
Well, fine, but I think I better get going.
Oh, no, so soon?
Well, Helen wants to get an early start tomorrow, and it's been a while since I've spent any time with Will. I better sleep up.
Oh, that boy of yours is going to be so happy to have his mom home.
Not as happy as I am to get my life back.
Will you take care?
I will.
Night.
Good night.
Good night, honey.
Oh, Barbara had to go.
Well, she's going to be taking care of Will for a few days.
Oh.
Evidently, this thing with Hal and Emily is...
I'm sorry. It's really noisy in here.
Did you say murder?
Murder?
What? Did you hear that?
Did you?
What is the address?
Oh.
Yeah, it's West End Boulevard. That's the boarding house, right?
You know, you and Margo, how do you do it? She just came in. Now she's going to be leaving?
Right? All right. I'm on my way.
Something happened at the boarding house?
Apparently there was a murder.
Do you know who it is?
No, we don't have any details yet, but I gotta get over there right away. I'm sorry, baby.
I know the drill. I'll see you when I see you. Please be careful.
Yeah.
Kim, do you know anyone who lives at
the boarding house? Yeah, I do. A former employee. Actually, I just fired him because he got involved with Molly's daughter. I certainly hope that Abigail's all right.
You've got a light step on this.
you?
Why are we whispering?
I've been keeping an eye on that Nick Scudder. You were right about him.
How so?
He's got all kinds of women, day and night. He had one in there a little while ago. You should have heard what they were doing. Yelling and screaming.
Did you call the cops?
They quieted down. Probably in there making up.
So you think she's still in there with him?
I can't be for sure. I had to check on one of my other buildings. You've got business with him?
Yeah, listen, thanks for the update. Why don't you make us a pot of tea? And then when I get finished with Mr. Scudder, I'll stop by and tell you what I've learned about him.
If you drink coffee, you got yourself a deal.
Okay, that's great, that's great. Cream and two sugars.
Scudder, open up, it's Jake.
I've trained for this all year. And when it's down to the wire and everyone's tired, I'll still be going strong. I have some strange training methods, but they work for me. I have to keep my edge any way I can. Serious training, baby.
It's the best time to get 0% financing on treadmills because now they're all on sale at America's number one fitness store. Sears, where else?
If you could change anything about your appearance, what would you wish for?
My skin to finally be clear.
Hair that doesn't keep disappearing.
How about a couple less wrinkles?
If there's something about your hair, skin, or nails, a problem you've been putting off, or something you'd like to change, you can do something about it by seeing an expert, your dermatologist. Dermatology has changed. Now things people used to dream about can actually happen.
My birthmark went away.
Call for your free brochure, Beauty at Any Age. You can improve yourself, and you can do it by seeing your dermatologist. A dermatologist is a doctor who has had at least 3 additional years of specialized training in the treatment of hair, skin, and nail conditions. Dermatologists offer you choices, options, and treatments that work. So make a wish.
To look this good for a long, long time.
And see an expert, a specialist, your dermatologist. Call now for a list of dermatologists in your area, and we'll also send you this free brochure, Beauty at Any Age.
You've labored through the worst cold and flu symptoms. You need Theraflu. From the first sip, you start to feel better from the inside out. Try the great new taste of Theraflu. Instant comfort, powerful relief.
We quit using toothpaste.
Hey, your whole mouth needs protecting.
Not just your teeth.
Triple protection, Aquafresh does it all. It's 3 different toothpastes in one.
Aquafresh works as hard as we do.
It's the whole mouthpaste.
It's the $99 sale going on now at David's Bridal. Every wedding gown is on sale, with select gowns on sale for only $99. Plus every other wedding gown, thousands, all reduced $50 to $300 right now. And with David's Bridal Rewards, take 15% off bridesmaids and flower girl dresses and shoes when you buy your gown. Call now for your appointment for the $99 sale. 1-800-399-BRIDE.
You'll love David's Bridal.
Everything happened so fast. I hit him with this.
You sure you're not hurt?
No.
Okay, we'll figure this out. We will figure this out.
Open up, police! Hands up. Don't move.
Oh. Abigail, it's me, Adam. Sorry.
What are you doing here?
Do you know where you are?
How did I get home?
What do you remember?
I went to meet Nick. What time is it? He's gonna leave without me. Ow. What? What happened? Why does my head hurt?
I don't know. It's gonna be okay, though.
He hit me. He hit me.
It's gonna be okay. I promise.
Rose would not just run off like this, not after she asked me to pretend to be her at the benefit. You know Rose, she would want to stick around to find out what happened. We have to find her.
Now?
I'm sorry. I just don't want the trail to go cold, and the police said we cannot do anything until she's been missing for 48 hours, unless we come up with something to convince them.
Don't bother.
I know the drill. Just go ahead. You feel responsible.
Katie,
you can help.
Katie, why don't you come with us? Okay, you're kind of like a bloodhound anyway. You can help.
Really?
Absolutely.
Oh, no, no. Hey, I'll get it. You guys talk.
Hello? Yes, I left several messages for you, actually. Now would be fine. Great. You know that problem we've been having with the shower? It's gonna get fixed. So why don't you guys go make the world safe for Rose again, and I'll entertain the plumber.
You're not gonna come with us? Come.
No, I'll be fine.
You're up to something, aren't you? I know it.
Don't run off to Malta without calling home first. Bye, Lily. Good luck. Dahlia, you will not be sorry you called. Simon thinks we can't afford the good life. I'm gonna give it to him on a silver platter. So?
Hey, I'm glad you're here, Mama. I'd like to clear this up.
Good, because we got a dead guy over here. A lot of blanks to
Margo,
fill in.
Margo, Nick Scudder called me this afternoon.
I don't think we need to get into that, and not until our lawyer
is
present.
That's not going to change anything, Jake.
But the only thing that Margo needs to know is that Nick Scudder is dead because of me. I killed
what?
Him. You can ask him to look at my briefcase. There's a loaded what? 45 that's registered to me.
Well, just let the lab handle
Jake,
that.
Jake, don't do this.
Listen, I was going to shoot him.
Don't.
I was going to shoot him, but I got here, I saw him, I got so mad, I just took the music box and I clocked him on the back of the head.
No. Jake, you're confessing to murder.
Molly came in,
and
she came in, and
he's
she pulled the music box out of my hand.
He's trying just to protect
me. Out of my hand. That's when the police came in, okay?
Jake.
It's going to be okay. You do this.
Lysol presents Facts of Life. Fact: Mary had a little lamb whose fleece was full of cold germs. Fact: everywhere that Mary went, the cold bug was sure to go. Fact: Lysol disinfectant spray is unbeatable at helping to stop the spread of the cold bug, killing 99.9% of cold germs. Fact: you can always kill germs, but you can't always have a fairy tale ending.
Mary!
Life demands Lysol. That's a fact.
No kid can resist the taste of rich chocolate Ovaltine. Hot.
Creamy. Chocolatey.
Kids love Ovaltine. It's made with milk, not water, so it tastes creamier than ordinary hot cocoa. And it's good for you.
Ovaltine hot rule.
More Ovaltine, please.
Breakfast.
Where's your mother?
Have the JCPenney Saturday one-day only sale. Save 20 to 60% store-wide. Extra savings before noon. Don't worry, Dad. It's only one day.
It's all inside.
JCPenney.
You want lush, radiant hair color. Color that lasts. Color that loves your hair. Discover Advanced Formula Hydrians. Moisturizing color that saturates so deeply, your color stays true for 6 weeks. Hair drinks up every drop, so even resistant gray vanishes. 6 weeks of lush, radiant color. The new Hydrians from Clairol. A beauty all your own.
Goodness for Chef Boyardee.
Great stain.
Great party.
Oh, give me the one in the colors.
Clorox 2 removes stains from colors like Clorox Bleach does from whites.
Bye-bye stain.
Party on.
Clorox 2, the Clorox Bleach for colors.
I like to
come here early in the morning, before the rest of the world puts their 2 cents in.
When you have pain and sleeplessness, but worry about taking something, reach for Tylenol PM. It's non-habit forming, stops your pain and helps you sleep, so you can wake up refreshed.
If I don't have a good morning, I don't hold out much hope for the rest of the day.
Take comfort. It's Tylenol PM.
CBS Tonight. What kind of killer?
This guy's good.
Exceptional.
Can outsmart CSI.
I am and I let it go!
You're about to find out. Golden Globe-nominated CSI. Then, to combat terrorism.
These men have waged holy war against the United States.
The CIA will use any means necessary.
No.
The agency after CSI. CBS Tonight.
All stand to the Supreme Court of the United States.
Joe Mantegna. James Garner.
Let's go make history.
First Monday, premieres after JAG. CBS Tuesday, January 15th.
2,000 pounds lighter. Just like that.
He called OnCall Mobile Storage.
My home looks better. It feels better.
OnCall Mobile Storage brings a storage unit right to your home. After it's filled, we take it away.
I called, they came, it's gone.
And we keep it safe and sound till you want it back.
Why hassle with renting a truck and do-it-yourself storage?
OnCall Mobile Storage. 1-888-959-PACK.
It's the simplest way to stash your stuff.
Why do warehouse clubs and superstores offer the lowest prices? Because they sell in volume. CarMax, the auto superstore, has up to 10 times more cars than the average dealer, so we can afford to offer below Blue Book prices. CarMax, the way car buying should be.
Why drive all over town to compare cars? Make one stop at CarMax and test drive an Accord, Taurus, and Camry.
We have nearly every make and model, 10 times more cars than the average dealer, so you get the car you want. CarMax, the way car buying should be.
If you like today's hot new country,
hard don't forget something like that.
You'll love US 99.5.
I'm Tracy Townsend. CBS U is committed to making every student the brightest he or she can be with our 2 for Education report, because CBS 2 works for you.
Congratulations to The Ellen Show for 2 People's Choice Award nominations, CBS Friday.
Hey, I got Adam with Abigail. They are both fine.
Oh, thank goodness. Listen, I checked with the studio. I have to get over there. Oh. I'll see you later.
Okay. Oh, keep us posted.
I will, honey. Please. Take care. I'll let Mom
know. Darling, the children don't know about this murder, do they?
No, they will find out soon enough.
Honey, relax. You know why Lucy's being so elusive? Because you're going to make a fuss, and she doesn't want to hear it.
Mother, Lucy withdrew from school.
Well, she wants to stay here.
Oh, she's not staying here.
Come on, darling, why not? It might do her some good. Spend a little time with me. Not to mention Lily. It would be wonderful.
Well, it didn't really work out so well for Bryant, did it, Mother? I'm sorry, Lizzie.
Oh, no, darling, that's all right. You're absolutely right. He came to be with me, and then look what happened.
I'm not blaming you. Really, I'm not.
Sierra. You don't trust me either. Excuse me.
Ladies and gentlemen, could I have your attention, please? I don't mean to interrupt. Could I have your attention, please? Yo, listen up!
See me later. I'll teach you how to do that.
Thank you, Isaac. We have not completed the tally as yet, but I just want to thank Isaac and the incredible staff of Java Underground, and let you know that we have already exceeded our goal of $100,000.
Now, before any of you get the big head and thinking of running off to Hollywood, we're going to need your talents and your wallets here next year and the year after that and so forth and so on. Right, Dr. Hughes?
Absolutely.
However, there is one performer who has yet to take the stage. The lady who's responsible for tonight. Actually, I take that back. She's no lady. She's a duchess. Miss Bonnie McKechnie. Come on up, Bonnie.
Thank
bought for hubby's sake. Go gorgeous. Okay. What do you think? I know, I'm the first to admit it's a little rough, but I think we could get me a choreographer, my own music. But most of all, I think it's inspirational, don't you? Especially the part about the husband.
Well, how do you think your husband would react?
Oh, he loves everything I do.
He certainly provided you with a comfortable lifestyle. In fact, I mean, seeing your home, I have to wonder, you know, why you'd even want to make an exercise video.
Oh, I think every woman should support herself. So how much can we make?
Well, given your prominence, in fact, I have to admit that I had no idea how high profile you are given the Endicott Award fiasco.
Nobody remembers that.
Several million. You know, when you factor in the video sales, endorsements, a book, a clothing line, and your own television show. It's a big commitment. Do you think you and your husband could adjust to it? If Rose was so in love with Vince, why didn't she take his letters with her?
I don't know.
That doesn't make sense. All right. Okay, maybe we're on the wrong track here then. All right, Rose is a pack rat, right? Yeah, remember her dressing room in Atlantic City? You couldn't move because of all the souvenirs. But look at all this stuff here. It's...
What are you saying?
Okay, her clothes are gone. Her makeup is gone. But nothing else that really means anything to her.
That's what I said to Paul. She did not do her own packing.
All right, so we have to find something that we know means something to her. And the cops will have to believe us.
What about a picture of Luke?
No, she'd keep that in her wallet, wouldn't she? Has to be something else, something unique, one of a kind.
I know. Here it is. This is Anna Marie's ring.
Who's that?
This is her mother's ring, given to her by Joe. There is no way she would leave without this. This is her most prized possession.
Okay, so somebody else did do it, packing for her.
Whoever did that kidnapped her. I'd gone to Nick's. I don't remember what happened when I first got there, but I remember that I decided to go away with him after all, and he went to get some mail, and I wanted to leave a note for Molly, and I tried to look for a pen, and I found a box, a music box. It was pretty, and I wanted to hear what music it played inside.
It's okay, Abby. We don't have to think about that right now.
No, I need to remember.
No, just remember that you're here, you're safe. He cannot hurt you anymore.
He lied to me. He said that it was a present for me, but it was from some other woman. It said, love forever. So I was rich and happy and then... Oh, so stupid. I was so stupid.
No, you weren't.
He was with someone else the whole time. He had led me to believe he was falling in love with me. He was lying to me. He said that we were going to go away. I was willing to leave Molly and Jake and everybody in my life. Don't tell me that I'm not stupid.
Abigail, this guy is a criminal, a con artist. You can't expect to see through his garbage. I didn't.
You never trusted him.
But I trusted Brandy. That was all him. Abigail, you're a good person, and you assume other people are good, too. I mean, so do I. I never expected anybody to purposely hurt me.
I hurt you. And Jake and Molly?
Not on purpose. But do you remember calling here? You left a message for Molly. And I ran and I picked up the phone, but you had already hung up.
I tried to leave. And he pushed me down on the bed. He hit me. Why can't I remember what happened next?
You got 5 minutes.
Thank you.
Cass is out of the country, so I hired Tom Hughes. He's on his way.
It's good.
Marco said anything to you because you didn't ask me any questions.
Because she knows you didn't do it, Jake.
Tell Tell me you didn't confess.
I can't let you take the blame for something you didn't do.
Jake, we don't have much time.
You're
so please don't be mad.
You throw your wife away.
Would you listen to me? This is all my fault. And it started the minute that Abigail was born, and I didn't stand up to my parents, because if I had, none of this would have happened. Nick would never have been in my life, and Abigail would never have been hurt. You gotta believe me, Jake, if there was any other way.
Well, there are 10 other ways. Don't you see that you have tied your lawyer's hand? I mean, Tom is good, but suppressing a confession.
Abigail can't get hurt.
What are you talking about? You think losing her mother to a cell?
I know you're upset. And I don't blame you for being upset. I understand. I'm sorry. I screwed up everything, Jake. Everything that we ever dreamed of, I screwed it up. But you gotta know that I didn't do it with a plan. I didn't do it on purpose.
Right, okay, look. I mean, self-defense is gonna bring this down, but... You're gonna do time.
I
can't. What are you talking about? I can't let you do this, Molly.
It's done.
No, it's not. It's not done. I didn't retract my confession. You're just gonna have to try both of us.
And risk our daughters with no... leaving them with no parents, Jake? Do you know that they can put you in jail for that, for a false confession? It's called obstructing justice.
Now, don't you understand? I would have done the same thing. If I would have gotten there and I would have got my hands on him, I would have done exactly the same thing.
With our baby's future. They need you.
And Abigail doesn't need you.
Yes, she does. She needs me to do what's right. I'm standing up for her, and I'm taking responsibility for the fact that a man is a debt. But I'm still a mom. And if I can't wrap my arms around her because she won't let me, I can at least teach her how to live. Please let me be noble, Jake. Just this once, okay? Who knows? You know, maybe... maybe it'll even impress her, right?
Confessions, and that is one too many, so if you have any light to shed, now is the time.
Tell her the truth, Jake.
I didn't do it.
So you lied?
Okay.
Tell me about the gun in the briefcase.
It's licensed and legal, that's all I can say right now.
Jake, withholding evidence isn't going to help her. If you know something...
This is my fault. This is my fault. And you know... You know, Molly, you know she would never raise her hand to another human being. If I would have been there, I could have stopped this. I could have prevented the whole thing. Sorry, honey.
You know the feeling. Someone starts to tell a joke and you panic. What if you start laughing? Lots of us experience slight loss of bladder control, sometimes just when laughing or sneezing. But I discovered Mucor's panty liners. They're designed especially for slight loss of bladder control. They're thin and discreet like ordinary panty liners, but with a super absorbent blue center to keep you drier. Mucor's panty liners. Freedom to be yourself. Look for Poise panty liners with other Poise products.
Julie's really suffering.
Yeah, she's getting a bad cold.
Head all blocked up.
Stiff and achy all over. Better get that new Alka-Seltzer Plus.
Oh, yeah.
Introducing a new Alka-Seltzer Plus with a new effervescent cold-fighting formula to break up nasal congestion and release you from your worst cold misery. New effervescent Alka-Seltzer Plus breaks up your worst cold. And now there's new Alka-Seltzer Plus Flu. Great-tasting relief for your worst flu symptoms.
Early Sunday morning,
sweetheart.
A Wednesday day. It's breakfast time. They're on their way. They can smell the cinnamon.
Nothing brings my family to the table like your grand cinnamon rolls from Pillsbury. You know, they're not just ordinary cinnamon rolls, they're grand.
Yeah, who can resist that cinnamon kiss from my heart to yours?
Bonnie's toothpaste stopped fighting plaque before her first cup of coffee. But Colgate Total is different. It protects for 12 hours, even after eating and drinking. Aren't you glad you use Colgate Total? Colgate Total, 12-hour protection.
The Victoria's Secret semi-annual sale is on now, with bras starting at just $9.99, panties at $2.99. Save on sleepwear, hosiery, even beauty products. It's the Victoria's Secret semi-annual sale, and you've just got to be there.
Country Crock plus calcium and vitamins. Could the name be any longer?
Well, Country Crock made a little addition, but an important one.
Yeah, I guess we all need calcium and vitamins.
Especially me, especially now.
Why's that?
Oh, because of our little addition.
Oh, you're building us a new TV room?
Guess again.
Calcium, little addition. Oh, my gosh, you're not.
I am.
Wow. Here, you need this. Eat.
The Country Crock family is growing, too. New shed spread Country Crock plus calcium and vitamins.
CBS Tonight, an elephant disrupts the survivor camp. And you've seen tough competition before. Now don't miss the Super Immunity Challenge. Make it past this round.
You're in the final four.
Start at 16, now down to 5.
2 episodes to go. All new Survivor, CBS Tonight. Join your favorite stars for the first awards show of the year, the AFI Awards, honoring a year of excellence in film and TV. Live, CBS Saturday at 8, 7 Central.
Mom, Kim had to go to the station. There was some breaking news, so if you're ready, I'll drive you home.
Oh, thank you, dear. Drew said that he would drive me home.
Drew?
Andrew Emerson.
He was so impressed with my performance tonight that he gave $10,000 to the new burn unit at the hospital.
Well, that is very impressive.
Well, the Emersons like to be involved in good causes, and when Mrs. Hughes spoke to me, what could I do?
Shall we? Good night, dear.
Good night, Mom.
It isn't enough that she wins the talent contest. But look at her. Now she has to dance with that Andrew Emerson.
That's who that is, the steel tycoon.
Well, I'm going home. Oh, you and Ben, enjoy your date.
It's our secret date isn't such a secret.
And we hardly spoke the whole night.
How many times did we dance? Once?
And they figured it out.
Well, you know, sky didn't fall.
Let's put it to the test. Another dance?
Oh, see, now that's what I like about you. Such a daredevil. Come on, man. Oh.
Softa.
Something I think she'd like to say.
Don't go.
Hmm? Oh, Lullaby, this is between you and your mom.
Okay? You made that call to your headmistress, didn't you? Mm. Lucy, how do you expect me to react to that?
What do you expect me to do? You won't listen. I'm not going back to Montego with you.
You know, when I realized that you were the one that made that call, I looked all over the place for you. And when I couldn't find you, I found myself starting to panic. I can't help it. I know it's losing Brian, but I can't stop myself. I just want to take you and wrap you in a little pink blanket and hold you close until the world feels safe again.
I know.
I cannot live your life like that, and I cannot live my life like that. I know that you need some room.
So you'll let me stay with Dad?
Well, no. I don't think that any of us are really ready for that yet. And your father is not set up for children.
But I'm not a child.
Look, I am just saying that I will try not to be so rigid.
I'm not going back to Montego with you. And you make me, I'll run away.
Why does it need to be so desperate? Why can't we talk
this out a
bit?
Because I need to be with Dad.
Understand that. I still love him, even if you don't.
Well, we'll start you out in the studio, have you teach a few classes.
And you said millions of dollars?
Well, that's a conservative estimate, but yes. Are you ready for success, Katie? Because it can be a two-edged sword.
Oh, I am ready, believe me.
And your husband won't be intimidated by a wife who makes that kind of money.
No. Actually, my husband loves me, rich or poor.
Lucky you. We'll talk.
Okay, great. Thanks for coming by. Yes, I did it. I am going to make Simon rich. He's going to lose the bet that I can't make money and keep a job, but he'll be happy about it.
Think that'll be enough, Mrs. D'Angelo's ring?
Did Rose have a picture of Vince?
Yes, she did. He sent her one.
All right.
Whoever's behind
well, it's good. If we can find a picture of Vince, then we can question the waitress at the diner.
Good.
See if it really was Vince who took her out of there. If it wasn't, then we have a case that the cops can't ignore.
She's in big trouble.
Look, I am sure whoever's behind this is only trying to discredit her, not hurt her. Okay. So let's find this picture.
I'll find the picture. Simon, you should go home to Katie.
I can stay, are you sure?
Yeah. I'm so grateful. I am for your help, and I knew when Rose went missing, I could count on you because you're my friend. There you are, friends. So you go home, and I'll look for the picture. Go.
If you need anything, just...
I'll call. I will. Right, Vince. Where are you?
How did I get here?
You don't remember? After the phone call, I headed over to Nick's and I saw you about a block away from his place. You don't remember me helping you into my car?
No.
Well, you were crying, and I couldn't get you to tell me what had happened, and you were just totally out of it. I mean, you were asleep on the whole way over here. I had to half carry you up here. How hard did he hit you?
Hard enough, I guess. I passed out. I don't remember leaving. I don't remember seeing you or heading down the street, or I don't remember none. Do I have a concussion? Like, is one pupil bigger than the other? Maybe I should go see a doctor, Adam. Oh, but then I'd have to tell them what happened. How do my eyes look?
Beautiful. But doctors, all they ever tell you is just to rest anyway, so.
I have a mirror in my purse. Did I have it with me?
Not on the street, no.
I must have left it at Nick's. Can you take me over there?
Now?
It's got my wallet. It's got everything. I can't just leave it there.
No, we can get it tomorrow, okay? It's not going to go anywhere. What, you really want to see Nick tonight?
I don't ever want to see him again. I can't believe I'm so stupid. So stupid.
Abigail, no. Listen, he was doing everything he could to try and fool you. I mean, he fooled everybody. Kim, the cops. It wasn't just you.
He didn't fool Molly and he didn't fool Jake.
Abigail, look at me. It's okay. You're a good person. Molly loves you. Jake loves you. I think you already know how I feel. And I am so sorry that you got hurt. And I would do anything to make it better. Anything.
Can you take me over there tomorrow to get my purse?
Absolutely.
And can you stay a little while?
As long as you need me.
Jake is not being charged with anything, not yet.
Molly, however, is being charged with murder.
My client will be available for questioning after we talk.
Know where to find me. Tom, can Jake leave? Because he needs to go see
her. I'm not going anywhere.
Jake, if she finds out from anybody else...
I need to ask Jake a few questions, then if he needs to make a phone call.
Jake needs to go home.
Until we figure out how to fix this. Now, what do you need, Tom? Tell me about the gun.
It's legal. It's registered to me. And, I was going to use it to threaten the SOP.
Nick Scudder.
Yeah. Just blackmail us. He wanted $500,000. Otherwise, he said he was going to take Abigail with him.
I assume Molly knew about this?
She did, which makes it look like she had a motive. And it was premeditated, but it wasn't, Tom.
So what did happen, Molly?
Nick Scudder called me this afternoon. Said that he wanted the money sooner than midnight.
He moved out the deadline.
Yeah. I told him that you were in Bay City and you were dealing with a bank, but he didn't care. He hung up on me. So I rushed over there to try to buy us some time. And I got there and I was pounding on the door. Nobody answered, and so I realized it was open. And I went in and I saw Abigail's purse lying on the floor. And I remember thinking to myself, oh my God, where is she? Where's Abigail? She wouldn't just leave her purse here.
So Abigail wasn't there?
No, just her purse. And I started yelling for her. But there was only Nick, laughing at me. And I told him, don't worry, you're going to get your money. You just have to be patient. And he said, I'll take the money. And I'm going to tell you something else. I had you. And I'm not leaving town until I have your little girl at least once. I was so angry. And I told him that just wasn't going to happen. Once Abigail learned the truth about him, she wouldn't want anything to do with him. He lost it. He came after me. He grabbed me. He shoved me down. I tried to fight my way away from him, but he was so strong. And I just remember reaching back for anything that I could find. And I took a music box. And I hit him in the head. And then I called 911 after I realized what I had done, but I don't remember what I said.
Well, Margo gave me that transcript.
Is there a problem?
We're going to have to do some serious damage control.
What did she say?
That there had been a murder.
Experience.
You've never had one?
I love herbal essences, but I need intense conditioning.
Honey, meet your new best friend.
Herbal Essences Intensive Blends, creamier, vitamin enriched, improves hair's condition up to 85%.
It's our first time.
Work it! Woo!
Herbal Essences Intensive Blends.
Guys, the bottle says repeat.
You'll never think of a yeast infection the same way again. Monistat introduces the one-dose ovule, a soft gel insert that goes straight to the infection. It's part of the new Monistat 1 combination pack, which brings you fast relief that starts immediately. Not so with that Diflucan pill, which has to go through your entire system, so relief can take up to 24 hours. The new Monistat 1 ovule combination pack, the kind of relief you expect from the number one doctor-recommended brand.
40 million faces have to face cold sores. No face should have to face another one alone. Today there's prescription Denevir, the only antiviral cold sore medicine. Smooth on Denevir and it penetrates to block the virus that causes cold sores, so it helps healing at the tingle or the blister. Imagine, in 4.5 days wearing a smile instead of a cold sore. In studies, a few people experienced headache and redness. Call 1-888-DENEVIR or ask your physician or dentist. Help cold sores disappear with antiviral Denevir.
Where is your mother?
At the JCPenney Saturday one-day only sale. Save 20 to 60% store-wide. Extra savings before noon.
Don't worry, Dad. It's only one day.
It's all inside.
JCPenney.
Super Poly Grip.
holes for the whole day. I never worry about my dentures moving, and I can eat foods now that I never could eat before. Eating an apple is a wonderful experience now. Super Poly Grip really has given me my confidence back.
My friends are all like, is that your mom? What happened?
I knew I was in trouble when I was looking at pants with elastic.
She's like, you know what? I'm going to do better for myself. Drink a Slim Fast for lunch, eat healthy, live better.
I lost a lot of weight. Slim Fast has calcium and lots of good stuff in it. It's like a treat. My refrigerator is always stocked. I definitely got my sparkle back.
I'm really proud of my mom.
I want to be a role model for my daughter.
She's so awesome.
Slim Fast. It's your life. Feed it right.
This week.
They say that there is no sin that is unforgivable.
Brooke's got a nasty little habit.
I committed one that is.
She keeps falling for the wrong man.
My daughter's husband.
Over and over again.
The worst part of all is I enjoyed it.
Now, what will happen next?
We can't.
Oh, yes, we can.
Did you understand that?
I'll find you, Rose. I promise.
It only happens when I dance with you.
That I didn't know you were here.
Heaven till the
just coming down.
What
are you doing?
With no one else. You know, the one thing about throwing a party is that you're so busy sometimes, you don't really get a chance to savor. Like Mrs. Hughes, up there earning her respect, and Curtis and all his magic, and everyone dancing. It was all just so fantastic.
Yes, it was.
But
tonight was important to you.
Well, it was just the first time I've ever really been responsible for something good. And it was really good.
But the thrill that comes with spring,
what are we doing?
Shut up and dance.
That only happens with you.
Hey, not now, Hansel. I'm dreaming about my husband.
It's like a husband who stays by his wife's side and doesn't run off to find missing women.
No, it's the one where my husband knows that I would never leave him for anyone else. Even a man who showered me with buckets of diamonds and never left the house.
So you don't want the legless jeweler?
I just want you to know how proud I am of you. And I don't need any of that.
Good.
You don't have to prove anything to me, you know? I'm very happy just the way I am.
So you wouldn't be happier if I say, did this?
Yeah.
Oh, what about this? How about this? No, it's just Jake. It's just Jake.
Jake. Jake. I'm so sorry, Jake. You're right. Nick's kind of a horrible person.
It's okay. It's all right. It's okay.
Where's Molly?
She's,
What? Is it the twins? Something happened?
No, no. Twins are fine. They're with Donna.
What, Jake?
Nick Scudder is dead.
No. I was with him. I just saw him. He's fine.
Abigail, I'm sorry.
No, we were just going to leave Oakdale tonight. I was going to go with him. It's a car accident. First Brian, and now
wasn't,
Nick.
It wasn't a car accident.
But I don't understand. I don't understand.
How did he die?
Someone killed him.
What? Killed him? Who?
Please think it's Molly.
Toes on the white line. Look up.
It looks like you're blushing.